Good morning, folks. I hope you got some good rest last night and you're ready for another good day, even though it is going to be hot. And by this week, a couple of days worth of practice, you've got a strategy to beat that heat. We've got numbers right at 70 at the Tri-Ed Airport this morning. Mainly starlit skies, some patchy fog across other parts of the Piedmont where visibilities are getting a little bit lower. The thickest again this morning along the northern and western areas as you go from Wilkesboro on up into Galax and up through Martinsville. Your visibilities there less than a mile. The rest of the Triad visibility is 5, 7, 8 miles. That's okay, but do watch for some of that patchy fog again. It's the same story we've been singing all morning and all week. We've got 68 in Winston-Salem. That's fallen from 72, so that's a little better to have that 4-degree drop just within under 2 hours ago. And we got 64 in North Wilkesboro. We got 66 in Lexington, down in Davidson County. You see clear across the Triad. What you don't see, unless I step away, is the cloud cover building up towards the ocean here. This is trying to move in our way, but high pressure is still in control. So what happens is the moisture, the flow of air off the ocean, it begins to lift uphill as it moves up the eastern slope of the mountains. That air lifts, condenses, and produces showers on the other side of the mountain. So that's what's going on with that, and that means we miss out here in the Piedmont, basically. Hot highs, we don't miss out on that, but the good news is the relief that is coming later this week. Now, if you've got any kind of plans this afternoon, you do want to slow things down again, but boy, make plans for Friday and this weekend.